I mean, I guess overall, and this is advice I need to take myself, is just to like know your value as an illustrator. I mean, like, people devalue it as a professional service, and then within our own mindset, we're pursuing it professionally, somehow dilutes the art, you know, the whole art versus commerce argument. It's something that's a consistent struggle for a lot of us. And yeah.